may say something on how can you know this is the particular business you want to go into? Can I change my mind after I've decided on this particular business? So many questions will be coming to your mind. That's why you must be sensitive to the environment and you must be sensitive to the time we are now. You must shine your eyes. You start from your environment. In this environment here, are my customers, are they here in the particular business I want to do? Or are my customers abroad? Is it export then? Don't start business that will just kill you from the start. Start with a business that is cheap to start. Then as you go bigger and bigger and you make money, you can start expanding your business. Today, we are going to dwell on the systematic method of identifying the type of business you think you can go into. And it's the quickly systematic because it's something you can learn, it's something you can plan on. All you do is just open your eye. You want to feel people need. What do people need in this area that is not there? Listen to the complaints. Listen to customers, to the public. What do they need in this area that's not there? Okay, can I fill it up? Have I got the ability to fill that gap and meet these needs? Because once you meet these needs, you will make money. Then these are goods that are already existing. If you can make the goods better, why not improve on it and give it a new name? All these government projects they are doing, like now they have this Empower. One time ago, they have this, you win. Can I king to this government projects and make a lot of it? You go there. Then you surf the net. You can surf the internet and get as much information as you want to get. This systematic method is just using your brain to see what you can do. Then you can even franchise. There are existing businesses that are doing very well. You can go to those businesses, tell them that you want them to open the branch in this particular area for you, and you will man the branch and you pay them as time goes on.